The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
What the? Come on, we need to get order here. The ambush fails.
Yeah, good thing, too.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Set it up.
Okay, guys, we're ready. Let's get underway. We're live from Newark, New Jersey.
Answer me this, Cole. For a state that calls itself the Garden State, why does the turnpike smell like a sewer plant?
That's a question I asked for many years myself. Hopefully, I don't have to anymore. I got out of this cesspool.
How impressive was that reversal?
Right now, face first with a waistlock takedown. He's lost some of his wind now. German suplex. Oh, nasty impact.
Display.
Pretty good.
Why not only for a couple hundred years, Byron? You know why? Looks like he's got it applied perfectly.
Fighting for survival.
Into the buckle. Rolls through. German suplex, incredible. This one is done.
This might be it. Can he do it here?
Nothing fancy here. He can't take much more of this.
I'm not sure he has much left.
Again! Ooh, what a damaging blow. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Oh, man, look at this pop. Bang, right in the face. KO punch.
So bad.
Whoa, he can't do it here. Double under on corner flat fly. Two. Beautiful streak. And that's a tiny victory.
Here are your winners.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from parts unknown. Weighing in at 156 pounds, Z.
Given the participants, this match might very well steal the show, guys.
Yeah, and I think you could go so far as to say it has the makings of a match of the year candidate.
And his opponent, from Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 219 pounds, the anarchist, Sebastian Walker.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting superstars ready to square off here.
And there's nothing quite like seeing two...
And guys are ready to get this match started. Sounds to me like this Saginaw crowd is fired up for this one.
And the Measure of Oz!
Byron, come on, get with it!
Oh, what a close line!
Forcefully delivered.
Harsh impact!
Strikes.
Endless. He's go.
Oh, look out.
Shooting star. Now he's been put on the defensive.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Hey, I guess you never know.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Oh, again! His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, showing some great technique and full of energy right now.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Oh, a series of brutal kicks to the body.
Really just laying it in.
Hit tossed into the cartwheel.
He got in mind.
Snap suplex. Oh! Oh! Chain-breaking uppercut.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, he needs to make it. Could this be it? One, two.
Stretch has to be mounting as he kicks out yet again.
It's over.
Here's a cover.
One,
takes to it.
Oh, we're about to see it again.
Oh, that's it. What a spot. Nobody. He could have pinned his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two.
Never say that attitude on him.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds.
Get this match going. And I can tell you that this Brooklyn crowd has been anticipating this match ever since the doors opened tonight. Yeah, he's not done yet. Enough is enough. Over and over.
So much aggression.
And he's heading back in.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
On the jaw.
Boom! The drop kick on the mark. Bang! Nice contact there. Big punch finds its mark. Using the elbow as a weapon. Evading possible disaster there.
Look at this athleticism.
Getting a little batter now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
This could be dangerous.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this.
Landed right on the neck.
In a bad way here, guys. In the bottom turnbuckle.